Hi again, everyone. With Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Breen on hand, set to call the action tonight. We're set to get underway. Entry pass gets it inside. To the basket. Tries to bank it. Won't go. Feeds it right back. Moore on the drive. Gets a piece of it. Looks to put it back up again. Able to put it in. Sweet entry pass. For two. It's good.
2 points.
The shot clock shows 10 seconds left.
They've got to get this off in a hurry.
Curling in, inside, off the glass.
Excellent job of getting into the paint and finishing at the rim.
Screen set nicely. Looks to the post. Lets it go. Jumper off the mark that time. Trying to take it all the way. Going end to end, taking it to the rim. There's the double team. Gets in the paint. It's a loose ball. Comes up with a pretty steal. Pretty fake, and there's a steal. Fires away for two, converts on the inside. Ball loose again, here's a steal. Ball knocked loose, there's a steal. Fires for two. Can't get it to go from close range. On a catch and shoot. It's good. A two-pointer.
Good execution. Wide open two-point, Jay. Easy money.
Here's the screen. Good setup with the entry pass. Griner. Just won't go from point-blank range. Drop steps toward the rim with the jump hook. Misses at the rim. Stops on a dime and pulls up. In and out. It's a loose ball. Into the paint. You're gonna have to be quick here. Adjusting on the shot. Nice move. Just won't get it to drop. 4 minutes gone by in the first, and we're all tied. Fires away for two. Nails it. Oh, excellent screen. Nine left on the shot clock.
Time is not on their side. What will they do?
To the rim. Now time for a couple of free throws. There's the whistle. Nice job drawing the foul.
That's good, sound, solid basketball right there. You go strong to the basket, you get fouled, and now you have a great free throw shooter shooting free throws.
Knocks down the first one. And gets both points from the line. For the layup, takes it to the rim. And we're gonna have a timeout.
That's really good body control and a great finish in the paint.
A little personnel change going on right now. Perfect entry pass. Gets it off. That's a two-pointer. Can't connect from close range.
Hey, you're in a close game. You better.
Good hands. Gets the steal. Taurasi on the drive. At the rim. Off the glass. Won't go.
Another good quality attempt at the basket. Unfortunately, they missed it.
Here's the pick. Nice inside pass. Puts it up. Soft touch. Gets the roll. There's the switch. Puts it up. Ooh, misses the inside shot.
Tremendous job making it difficult to get to the basket.
Goes to the left hand, banks it in off the glass.
I don't even know why I'm commenting. That's just too easy.
We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. In and out. The pretty entry pass. Oh, the wide open shot. Off target. On the follow, puts it up. Soft tip in for two.
Pound the offensive board. Get extra possession. Great job in the pursuit of the basketball and then finishing at the rim.
Screen set nicely. For two. That one in and out. Ball comes loose. It's a turnover off the deflected pass. Final seconds of the quarter, just flips it up. Won't go, too strong. So first quarter complete, about to begin quarter number two. A little bit of a feeling out process.
Well, you're right, Mike. You know, sometimes you don't get a real good grasp on how the game's gonna go, but it was well played by both teams. Close competitive game.
To the rim, off the fake, takes the hit, banks it in. What a play.
Strong move off the dribble penetration to finish at the rim.
In the paint, can't get it to go from close range.
That's the mark of a great defensive team. Great closeout, great contest. That's the way to get it done.
Eleven seconds remaining on the 24. Looking to dominate down low. Gets it up for two. Just won't go from point blank range.
I like what I'm seeing from a multiple effort standpoint. Everybody tied together defensively to force a low percentage shot late in the clock.
Looking to curl in. Puts it up for two.
misses at the rim and kicks it back out. Whatever they've got planned, it'll have to be quick. Adjusts. Nice move. Just won't get it to drop.
That's good defense right there. Good contest, finishing their defense strong.
Nice fake. Can't hold on to the ball. It's blocked. Whistle sounds. Out of bounds. Yep, they're going to make some changes with personnel on the floor. There's the pick. Curls in. To the rim. Can't connect from close range.
That's good team defense right there, forcing that miss.
Gets to the rim. Lays it up and in. Terrific pass from Brittany Griner.
To start the break, you got to rebound the ball. Here, secured the ball, got it up the floor quickly, and then attacked the basket. Good decision on attacking the rim and putting the ultimate pressure on the defense.
Intercepted. Sloppy ball handling, out of bounds, turnover. And looks like some substitutions are going to be made now for the team. Oh, excellent screen. Off the runner. Ooh, misses the inside shot. Looking for low post position. Pivots toward the rim with the drop step inside. Oh, nice move. 2 points.
I like post players who've got not only will, but got skill as well. Here you're seeing the skill on the back down, backs down, and finishes right around the basket area.
11 seconds now on the shot clock. Not a lot of time for a shot here. For three with one on the clock. Off the mark from three. To the rim. Time now for a pair of free throws. There's the whistle. Good job to draw the foul. All right, here's the replay. Nope, first free throw won't go. Good recovery, hits the second free throw. Trying to work it down low. Let's it go. In and out, that one halfway down.
Bad shooters always say they were open. That's why they took the shot. Of course you were open. You can't shoot. They left you open on purpose.
Help defense there with the switch. Oh, terrific feed to the basket. Flips it up. Tried to bag it. No good. What a rejection.
Hey, you got to finish strong on those shots. You're right at the basket. You got to put the ball in the hole.
Shot clock down to two. That's from downtown. Pretty little pass. Finds a space and takes the wide open three. Knocks down the three-pointer off the quick release.
The easiest three in the book, the corner three. Right down Main Street.
Turns it over. Nobody there.
screen set nicely. Moves around the defender. Terrific rejection. Into the front court, desperate for some points. Goes to the goal, off the backboard.
Look, you can't give up layups like that. You got to protect the basket and the paint at all costs.
Seconds to go on the shot clock. The screen is set. Here's the Euro step. Oh, that's a beauty. And it's back to the free throw line for two more free throws. And a foul.
I really like what I saw there. Good strength, good athleticism. Took the foul, got up, a nice shot, just didn't roll in.
Able to convert on both free throws. Shot is blocked. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Forced to make the pass. To the rim. Taurasi the rebound. Shoots it for two. It's good.
I like what I'm seeing. Creating the open shot. It doesn't matter what range it comes from. You've just got to get quality shots.
Griner adjusts on the way to the rim, takes it straight down the middle for two. Beautiful play.
Good job finding the seam, getting to the rim, and finishing strong.
Seconds remaining on the 24. Can't get it to go from close range. Nails it.
Getting the ball to the rim is so important to winning basketball. Great offense, great look, just couldn't knock it in.
Blows past the defender.
Blocked!
Final seconds of the quarter, just flips it up. Oh, excellent screen. Shot clock says 12. Lets it go for two. Just won't go from point blank range. The ball comes loose. Great hands there. Whistle blows. It's a foul. And it's off to the free throw line.
Oh, that's a close call that goes against the defender, but a terrific effort trying to slide over and take the charge.
And fails to hit them both. Hits the first, misses the second.
Oh, rejected! Are you kidding me? That's the way to protect the basket.
For two, can't get it to go. The lead's still under double figures. The shot clock down to 12 seconds remaining. Knocks down the two-pointer. Nice crossover from Diana Taurasi.
Very
the screen. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Griner the rebound. curling in. To the basket. Misses at the rope.
No winning. You've got to get the ball at the basket, and then you've got to finish when you get it there.
Eleven seconds now on the shot clock. Doesn't get the roll. Has no place to go. Has to adjust. Nicely done. Can't connect from close range.
Great offensive execution. Poor finish at the basket. You've got to try to dunk that ball.
Gets it down low. Nine left on the shot clock. Not much time to get this shot off. Shot clock down to one. That's a three-pointer. Can hit the three.
Tightly contested shot. That was going to be tough to make.
Puts it in. Plus the foul.
That's big-time play right there. Finishing the shot through the contact. And now goes to the free throw line.
Able to hit the free throw, and it's a three-point play. Careless ball handling, and it's stolen.
One of the keys to winning in this league is not beating yourself. Both teams seem determined to beat themselves rather than their opponent.
Screen set nicely. Misfires from beyond the arc. Oh, pretty tip.
These type of effort plays not only put 2 points on the board, but give an emotional boost to your team to want to play with even more intensity, energy, and effort.
10 seconds now on the 24. Shoots it off balance. Robinson the rebound. Good solid entry pass. Lets it go. That's well off. To the rim. Ooh, misses the inside shot.
Hey, that's a good look right there. Just couldn't get it in.
We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. You're going to have to be quick with this shot. Fires away for two. Can't get it to go down.
That's just not the shot you want or need late in the shot clock.
Good switching on defense. Moore on the drive for the layup. And it's off to the free throw line for a couple of attempts. Good work to draw the foul. First free throw, perfect. And fails to hit them both. Hits the first, misses the second. Fires for two. Oh, pretty pass from Diana Taurasi. Shot clock says 12. It's blocked. At the rim, there's a banker. Nice setup from Diana Taurasi.
Read the defense. They'll tell you what to do. They get up above you on the screen and roll. You slip to the rim, then it's easy. Good pass, solid catch, and finish at the basket.
Puts it up. Bank shot misses. Looking to curl in the paint. Nice finish around the rim. And they need a timeout here. It's called. Looks like the coach is going to make some changes. Yep, here comes some substitutions. Oh, excellent screen. Loses control, and the ball is stolen. To the rim. Can't get it to go from close range. Three from the corner. Shot in and out. Curls in, looking to go end to end. Ready, bank shot on the adjustment.
No wasted activity right there. Took it straight to the rim and finished the layup.
Looks to the post. Fires away for two. Oh, in and out. Fires with the off-balance shot. That one halfway down before popping out. Pass. Down into the lane. Gets it off. That's a two-pointer. Banks it in. Move to get inside. Gets to the rim. Oh, sinks the two-pointer. Pulls up. In and out. Big offensive rebound. At the buzzer. And the shot counts. After three quarters, the defense has really dominated. No
New York Knicks Miami Heat from the 90s. Slugfest. I don't like you. You don't like me. Let's go at it. Mano y mano. I'll take the challenge if you will.
Count it. Plus the foul.
That's great body control right there. Finishes the shot and now goes to the free throw line.
This is the free throw for two. Just won't go for point blank range. Going the distance inside. And now on to the free throw line for the first time in this game. There's the whistle. Queued up and ready to go. Here's that play one more time.
Excellent offensive play right there. Contact, finish, just didn't get it to drop for the three-point play opportunity.
First free throw, good. Goes two for two at the line. The shot clock shows 10 seconds left. Griner the rebound. And the defense switches. Screen set nicely. Inside. Unable to bank it in.
Hey, you got to finish strong on those shots. You're right at the basket. You got to put the ball in the hole.
Ball comes loose. Steps out of bounds. They give it right back. Puts it up. In and out. To the basket, flips it up, misses at the rim. Gets past the defense. Nice.
Goes to the goal. Oh, what a pretty shot from Maya Moore.
You're not winning late in a close game playing that type of defense, allowing the ball to go in a direct line drive right at the basket.
Here's the pick. Nice move into the paint.
For two, that one in and out. Inside to the basket.
Can't connect from close range. Entry pass gets it inside.
Griner.
And it's on to the free throw line for a couple of freebies.
And a foul is called.
One count late as the defender stepped over to take the hit and the possible charge. But I like the effort, the intensity, but the anticipation just has to be a little bit better.
And fails to hit them both. Hits the first, misses the second. Sweet entry pass.
Attacks the basket.
Ooh, misses the inside shot. And the outlet starts the break.
They have the offensive foul.
No basket.
Gets it off. Can't get it to go from close range. Quickly moves it down the floor. Tied up and has to pass.
Defense nowhere around the three-pointer.
The assist from number 23.
Looking to dominate down low.
Moore jump shot.
Can't hit from long distance.
Gets it up for two.
And a nice finish at the basket.
The assist from number 23.
The shot clock down to 12 seconds remaining. Shot no good.
Strong to the goal.
Gets it to go. 3-point game. The two defenders converge. Oh, rejected. Sends it to the corner. Good setup with the entry pass. Won't drop off the glass.
You want to win in this league? You've got to convert your opportunities at the basket.
Up and in from Brittany Griner.
You want to keep attacking the basket and get layups around the rim. That's how you score consistently.
Oh, what a move. Banks it in after taking the hit.
Look, you can't give up layups like that. You got to protect the basket and the paint at all costs.
Let's it fly.
Just won't go for point-blank range. Pass to the corner.
Moore on the drive. Puts it up.
Misses at the rim.
Inside.
And it's on to the line for a couple of free throws.
There's the whistle. Nice job drawing the foul.
And here's another look at it.
No easy baskets, particularly for bad free throw shooters. That's a good foul. Smart foul.
Oops. Missed the first one. Good recovery. Hits the second free throw.
Two minutes remaining in the fourth.
Defense has to switch.
fires away. Can't connect from close range. We've reached crunch time here in this game. Tied up, has to make that pass. It's a loose ball. Oh, that pass way off the mark. Perfect entry pass. Shut down, forced to make the pass. That's good, a two-pointer. It's a loose ball. Oh, quick hands reaching in for the steal. Oh, excellent screen. Ball comes loose. Gets to the rim, puts it in, and draws the foul.
That's great body control right there. Finishes the shot, and now goes to the free throw line.
Hits the free throw, three-point play complete. A good look for two. Can't connect.
Couldn't have played that shot any better. Made it a much more difficult shot than if it was an open look.
Still plenty of time, 12 seconds on the shot clock. Gets inside. Oh, what a move from Brittany Griner. As we wind down this game, timeout called here in the fourth.
You can't let the game slip away here. This was the necessary timeout that was called to break the momentum.
There's the pick. ...11 seconds remaining on the 24. Puts it up for two. Scores at close range. Five-second difference between the shot clock and game clock. Fires for three. Oh, a huge offensive rebound. It's good. And out. That one halfway down. And time runs out. The final score is 57-46. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA, this is Mike Breen saying good night. This one is underway. Taurasi on the drive. Ooh, misses the inside shot. Looking for low post position. Puts it up for two. Can't get it to go from close range. Ball loose again. Good play. Gets the steal.
pretty spin. Now to the basket. Gets it to go off a nice spin move.
You need numbers in transition to score consistently here. Forcing the turnover, then pushing the ball ahead and getting the two-point shot.
Moves around the defender. Pretty adjustment. Can't put it in, though.
Getting the ball to the rim is so important to winning basketball. Great offense, great look. Just couldn't knock it in.
We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. Curling in, tries to adjust the shot, gets the layup to go.
That's really good body control and a great finish in the paint.
Here's the switch. Shot clock says 12. To the rim, banks it in. Gorgeous pass from Danielle Robinson.
Very solid basketball. Screen, roll, catch, finish.
The shot clock down to 12 seconds remaining. And lays it in. That's a nice pass from Maya Moore.
I like the strategy of trapping the ball handler, but you have to have rotation to the screener who's coming to the basket. Good pass. Poor rotation, finish at the basket, you're getting hammered because of slow rotation.
Moore jump shot, doesn't get the roll. To Rossi on the drive.
It's one thing to make a great drive, but it's quite another to be able to finish it as well. You've got to put those two things in combination to make it.
And they steal the pass. Gets past the defender. Oh, a nice runner. Whalen the rebound. Screen set nicely. Can't find a way through. To the basket. Just won't go from point-blank range.
No paint game, no winning. You've got to get the ball at the basket, and then you've got to finish when you get it there.
Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. To the rim. Nice touch at the basket. Seconds now on the shot clock. Count it, plus the foul. And an opportunity for the traditional three-point play. One free throw to come.
That's big-time play right there. Finishing the shot through the contact, and now goes to the free throw line.
Up, can't connect on the free throw for the layup. Gets it to go on the lucky side of the rim.
Come on, you're better than that. You can block out and get a free throw rebound. You don't give up second chance opportunities from a free throw line situation.
Trying to work it down low. Lets it go. Puts it in off the glass. Oh, quick move, gets inside. There's the whistle. Good job to draw the foul. And it's off to the free throw line. Shooting two. Knocks down the first one. great board work on the offensive boards. Gets the two. Lucky roll.
That's unforgivable to give up an offensive rebound off a free throw.
Forced to make the pass. The catch and fire away from downtown. Shot in and out. It's a loose ball. Oh, excellent screen. Playing inside out. Shoots it for two. Able to connect. Gorgeous feed. Down of 11 seconds on the shot clock. At the rim. Misses on the bank shot.
Hey, you got to finish strong on those shots. You're right at the basket. You got to put the ball in the hole.
Ball knocked loose. Comes up with a pretty steal. Gets inside. Taurasi misses at the rim.
You contest, they miss. You don't, they score. It's really that simple.
Looks to the post. To the rim. Nice adjustment. Now it's time for two free throw attempts after that foul call. And a foul. Alrighty, here's a chance to see that one again. First free throw, perfect. Free throw shooting knocks down a pair. The screen is set. Gets in the paint. Puts it up. Banks it in. Sweet dish from Diana Taurasi.
That's nice body control right there on that layup. Good finish.
It to the rim. It'll count if it goes. Good close first quarter. Anything stick out for you, Jeff?
Well, this is a first quarter league, Mike. You have to get off to a good start. And when you do get off to a good start, you help establish your habits for the rest of the game.
11 seconds remaining on the 24. Looking to curl in to the rim. Adjusts the shot and gets it to drop.
A nice finish at the rim, but it's the move that set it up to be able to create that quality shot.
Gets to the rim. Nice touch. Banks it home.
Good poise. Good balance. Great finish in the paint against quality defense.
Screen set nicely. Terrific feed. Good finish inside.
When you have a mid-range game, you have a catch-and-shoot game in that area of the floor, it's almost impossible to defend.
Nice inside pass. Lets it go for two. Can't connect from close range.
Hey, you're open for a reason. The reason is you can't shoot. They want you taking that shot. Again, playing low in the shot clock is why that was another poor trip for the offensive team.
Final seconds counting down. Fires the three with two left on the 24. Inside. Can't get it to go from close range.
Trying isn't enough. You've got to close and get there and then finish it off by contesting the shot.
Chance at a three-point play now with the free throw coming up. And here's the replay with another look at that great finish at the rim. Knocks down the free throw, and that completes the three-point play. There's the switch. A pretty entry pass. Throws it back. For two. Soft touch gets the roll. Can't hold on to the ball. Spinning inside, nails it. Let's it go, able to knock it down. Goes to the pull-up, knocks it down, a two-pointer.
That's a difficult shot right there. The pull-up jump shot off the dribble, well defended, well contested. Give the credit to the offense.
Oh, excellent screen. Nine left on the shot clock. To the basket, flips it up. Oh, sweet crossover. What a play from Diana Taurasi.
Good job finding the seam and finishing strong.
Here's the screen. Fires away for two. Ooh, misses the inside shot.
You defend, you always have a chance to come back and win a game.
Seconds now on the shot clock. Gets that one to drop.
The assist from number five.
Shot clock says 12. Ball comes loose. Not a lot of time for a shot opportunity. With the runner, banks it in for two.
Two minutes remaining in the second quarter.
The shot clock down at 12 seconds remaining. Taurasi on the drive, flips that one in.
Read the defense. They'll tell you what to do. They get up above you on the screen and roll, you slip to the rim, then it's easy. Good pass, solid catch, and finish at the basket.
Gets it down low, goes to the goal, and it's off to the throw line for a couple of attempts. Whistle blows, it's a foul. And here's the replay to give us another look. Free throw, good. gets both points from the line. Ten seconds to go on the shot clock.
They've got to get this off in a hurry.
Sloppy ball handling. To the rim. Gets the two. Lucky roll.
That's excellent body control to finish that shot in the paint against great defense.
Good solid entry pass. Fires for two. Strong on the offensive glass. 2 points on the tip-in.
Pound the offensive board. Get extra possession. Great job in the pursuit of the basketball and then finishing at the rim.
Entry pass gets it inside. Up and in. Pretty pass from Maya Moore.
I like post players who've got not only will, but got skill as well. Here you're seeing the skill on the back down, backs down, and finishes right around the basket area.
Banks it in for two.
Strong move off the dribble penetration to finish at the rim.
Sweet entry pass. Just won't go from point blank range. Careless ball handling. Curls in. Nice adjustment. Griner the rebound. Excellent feed. Fires away for two. Converts on the inside.
The assist from number 23.
It'll count if it goes. Unable to convert from the three-point line. To the basket. Off to the line now to shoot two.
Good work to draw the foul.
We've got that replay for you right now. Can't connect on the first free throw. Good recovery, hits the second free throw. Great look. Into the paint. Looking to dominate down low. Gets it off, that's a two-pointer.
at the rim.
Terrific ball movement. Moves around the defender.
On the drive, it's good, and one.
That's great body control right there. Finishes the shot, and now goes to the free throw line.
Completes the three-point play.
We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock.
Screen set nicely. Curling in. Adjust the shot. Bank shot, no good.
Really good job clogging the lane right there.
Oh, nice block. You're gonna have to be quick here. Pretty pull up, open shot. Oh, in and out. Robinson the rebound. Robinson on the drive. Gets it to drop. Moore can't connect from close range. Puts it up. Can't get it to go from close range.
It's all about making your teammates better. And the way you make them better is to give up a good shot to try to create a great shot.
Looking for low post position. For two. Won't go. Blows past the defender. Taurasi on the drive. Oh, misses the inside shot.
Hey, you got to finish strong on those shots. You're right at the basket. You got to put the ball in the hole.
Nine left on the shot clock. That one halfway down before popping out. Loses control. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Taurasi. It's good. A two-pointer.
Good transition offense is predicated on the ball handler making the right decision. Here, in a tight game, makes a solid decision, which leads to a transition basket.
Down into the lane, to the basket. Just won't go from point-blank range.
Hey, that's what you got to do late. You got to get the ball in the paint and then finish with strength.
Moore the rebound. Down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Time is not on their side. What'll they do? Won't go. And the scoring drought goes over 3 minutes.
Hard to make contested shots against that good a defense right there. Very well defended.
Gets it up for two. Misses at the rim. Puts it up for two. Gets it to go. Thank you. Good setup with the entry pass. Let's it go. Soft touch gets the roll. And we'll have a timeout. And we have both teams with substitutions here. Help defense there with the switch. Misfires. Swats that away. To the rim, makes the adjustment and banks it in.
Look at the speed, look at the ball handling ability. Gets to the rim, finishes with conviction. Tie score.
Trying to work it down low. Shoots it for two. Can't connect from close range. Looking to curl in, adjusting in the air. Can't get it to go from close range. For the layup, Taurasi the rebound. At the rim, flips it up, and it rolls in.
Good poise, good balance, great finish in the paint against quality defense.
Curls in, gets a piece of it. Oh, excellent screen. Stuffs it in the rim.
Nice pick and roll. Good pass, catch, finish at the basket.
Puts up another shot. Ooh, misses the inside shot.
Sometimes all it takes is one more. One more pass, one more drive, one more screen to create a better quality shot.
Moves around the defender, knocks it down for two. Whalen on the drive and converts the layup. Taurasi jump shot. In and out. Final seconds of the quarter, just flips it up. Doesn't count.
Fourth quarter set to get underway. This one, anyone's ball game. What do you look for in the fourth period?
Fourth quarters are about two things, will and skill. And if you got them both, you got a chance.
And it's on to the free throw line for a couple of freebies.
There's the whistle.
Number eight.
Knocks down the first one. And fails to hit them both. Hits the first, misses the second. Gets the wide open look for three. Unable to hit the three.
If you want to win close games in the second half, you can allow no open shots. Everyone must be covered.
Shot clock says 12. Puts it up. Smart adjustment for the shot and gets it to go.
Strong move off the dribble penetration to finish at the rim.
Perfect entry pass. Nice left-hander. Just won't go from point-blank range.
No paint game, no winning. You've got to get the ball at the basket, and then you've got to finish when you get it there.
Eight seconds remaining on the shot clock. Defensive pressure, perfect. Shot clock says one, puts it up from downtown. Nice pass, gets a good look, sinks it. Nice setup with the entry pass.
The assist from number 20, Camille
curling in. It's blocked.
Throws it up from deep in the corner.
Won't go. And they can't extend the lead into double figures. Lets it go for two. Misses at the rim. Nice inside pass. Looks to the post. For two. Nails it. It's a double-digit lead. In the paint. Goes up and puts it in. And we'll have a timeout. They want to talk it over.
Where was this attacking of the basket earlier in the game, before you got down so big? I don't want to see this drive and score now when you're being blown out. Show that to me earlier when the game was still on the line.
And a foul is called. And for the first time in this game, a trip to the free throw line.
That's good, sound, solid basketball right there. You go strong to the basket, you get fouled, and now you have a great free throw shooter shooting free throws.
First free throw, perfect. Able to convert on both free throws. Looking to curl in, off the drive, Griner the rebound. A pretty entry pass. Wide open for three, misfires on the three. Lets it go, in and out. Quick move to get inside. What a rejection. Getting to the basket, a pretty Euro step. Oh, sinks the two-pointer. Ball comes loose. Gets to the basket off the dribble. It's good. And one. And now it's one free throw to finish off a three-point play.
Terrific concentration to finish the shot and now shoot a free throw.
The free throw, and it's a three-point play. To the rim, terrific rejection. It's a loose ball, and there's a steal. Gets to the rim, shot is blocked. Green set nicely. Quick feed back. Looking to dominate down low. And back outside. Not planned. It'll have to be quick. Oh, nice banker off the adjustment.
Very efficient use of the dribble right there to get by the defender and make the layup.
Of time for a shot here, and that won't go.
Tightly contested shot. That was going to be tough to make no matter who you are.
The ball stolen. Loses control. Good long pass. Slices through the lane, back and forth. Nice looking Euro step. There's the pick. Nice move into the paint. Spins inside for the shot. Can't bank that one in.
Getting the ball to the rim is so important to winning basketball. Great offense, great look. Just couldn't knock it in.
Blocked and goes out of bounds. Adjusting on the shot. Aggressive play. Takes the hit and puts it in off the glass. Pops it back out to the perimeter. Pretty pass. Fires away for two. Soft touch. Gets the roll.
The assist from number three, Diana Taurasi.
Curls in. Fires away for two. Can't connect from close range. Inside. Get it to go from close range.
Hey, that's a good look right there. Just couldn't get it in.
Shoots for three. Griner the rebound. Taurasi on the drive. Scores. Nice touch. Oh, there's that Euro step move. Pretty on the banker on a gorgeous feed from Lindsey Whalen. And time's run out in this one. The final score is 64-50. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying thanks for watching. Hello again, everyone, and thanks for joining us. Along with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Breen on hand. We're set to get underway. Gets it down low. Let's it go. Soft touch. Gets the roll.
Good switching on defense.
For the layup, Griner the rebound.
Taurasi on the drive.
Off the dribble and to the rim. It's good. And one.
Time for the free throw for a chance at a three-point play.
That's big-time play right there. Finishing the shot through the contact and now goes to the free throw line.
And that completes the three-point play.
Out of 11 seconds on the shot clock.
Curling in.
What a rejection.
Loses control.
To the rim.
Ooh, misses the inside shot.
Careless ball handling.
And there's a steal.
Fires for three from the corner.
Off the mark from three.
The pretty entry pass.
It's blocked
and goes out of bounds.
Not a lot of time for a shot opportunity.
Shot clock down to one.
That's a three-pointer.
Unable to convert from the three-point line.
Very well defended right there. Played the whole 24 seconds. Contested the shot late to force the miss.
Nice inside pass. Looks to the post. Gets it off. That's a two-pointer.
That's good.
Oh, excellent screen.
Seconds remaining on the 24.
To the rim. Nice adjustment.
And drops it in.
That's excellent body control to finish that shot in the paint against great defense.
Seconds now on the shot clock.
Final seconds counting down.
Lays it in off the spin move from Maya Moore.
That's really good body control and a great finish in the paint.
It's a loose ball.
Whalen
banks it in for two.
Sometimes the simplest plays are the hardest ones to execute. Good layup.
Gets inside.
To the rim, off the dribble.
It's good.
A two-pointer.
Strong move off the dribble penetration to finish at the rim.
Looking to dominate down low.
Under pressure.
Hits the shot.
Hey, that's one you just have to tip your hat to the shooter. Knocked in a contested two-point shot.
Shoots the three.
Nails the jumper from downtown.
What a beautiful stroke. Right down the heart of the basket. Big time three.
Number 23.
Here's the screen. Nice off balance shot.
Griner the rebound.
Moves around the defender.
looking for low post position.
For two, misses at the rim. In the paint.
Now it's time for two free throw attempts after that foul call.
There's the whistle. Nice job drawing the foul.
Oh, that was great body control to be able to absorb the contact and still get off a quality shot. Just didn't get it to drop.
First free throw, perfect.
And number 22, Kenyette Pearson.
Able to convert on both free throws.
We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock.
Looking to curl in, gets it to go, and the foul.
Chance at a three-point play now with the free throw coming up.
Terrific concentration to finish the shot and now shoot a free throw.
It's a three-point play.
Two minutes remaining in the first quarter.
Nice move into the paint. Puts it up. Gets the two. Lucky roll. Back on offense, they need to get something going. Screen set nicely. Oh, nice block, and it's out of bounds. Entry pass gets it inside, puts it in, and draws the foul.
That's great body control right there. Finishes the shot and now goes to the free throw line.
That free throw attempt off the mark.
Sloppy ball handling. Here's a steal. At the rim, throws it back.
Eleven seconds remaining on the 24.
Good solid entry pass. Pass to the corner. Shot clock down to two. That's from downtown. Perfect entry pass. Fires away for two. Oh, pretty pass and an easy two.
And we'll have a timeout. They want to talk it over.
Coach going to make some changes and switch up the matchups. Ball loose again. Gets to the rim. Off to the line now to shoot two. There's the whistle. Good job to draw the foul.
Man, I thought that was going to be an and one. Good strength. Just whipped out.
First free throw. Good. Goes two for two at the line.
Good setup with the entry pass.
And the ball is stolen.
Oh, that's a tough shot.
Griner the rebound.
Puts it up from downtown. Hits the three.
Final seconds of the quarter, just flips it up.
Oh, no good.
As we begin the second quarter, a good start to this one in what really is a must-win for them. They need a good performance, and they did it in the first period.
Exactly. As Yogi Berra once said, it gets late early, and that's what's happened in this game. They established themselves right off the bat.
To the rim. Ready. Bang shot on the adjustment.
Oh, that's nice right there. Good layup, good finish.
Oh, excellent screen. Lets it go for two. Can't get it to go from close range.
Trying isn't enough. You've got to close and get there and then finish it off by contesting the shot.
Pass to the corner. Curls in, steps back for the jumper, it's good!
That's a difficult shot right there. The pull-up jump shot off the dribble, well defended, well contested. Give the credit to the offense.
Eleven seconds now on the shot clock. You're gonna have to be quick with this shot. Fires the three with two left on the 24. Ten seconds to go on the shot clock. Here's the pick with the fake. Sweet. Has to adjust. Nicely done. Unable to bank it in.
You can't hope people miss. You've got to make them miss in this league. Contesting those shots makes other teams miss.
We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. Read the play perfectly for the steal. Continue to work it around the perimeter. Pretty little pass. Blows past the defender. Curling in, it's blocked.
Nice display of extra hustle.
Oh, but they'll change possession. It's good. And one. Now it's time to go to the line for that three-point play opportunity.
Listen, this is not always going to work out when you pursue loose balls like that. But it does set the proper tone to try to win the game.
Strong offensive rebound. Terrific rejection. Goes up and puts it in. Taurasi jump shot, in and out. That one halfway down. Sweet entry pass. Gets it up for two. It's good.
2 points.
Looks down the other end of the floor. With no room, won't go, not even close.
Hey, give it up and then you'll get it back for a better quality attempt later in the possession. You've got to play team offense.
2 points.
Here's the switch. Screen set nicely. Taurasi on the drive. Gets a piece of it, puts it up. just won't go from point-blank range.
You got to finish with strength in the paint. You can't go up weak like that.
Fires again. Nice finish around the rim. And we're going to have a timeout. Moves around the defender. Shot clock says 12. Oh, bad decision. For two. Able to put it in. Shot clock shows 10 seconds left. Trying to work it down low. Puts it up for two. Soft touch gets the roll. There's the pick from beyond the arc. That's good.
All kinds of confidence on that three-pointer. Great looking shot.
It's a loose ball. Nine left on the shot clock. Oh, excellent screen. Oh, quick move gets inside. Taurasi can't connect from close range.
Hey, you got to finish strong on those shots. You're right at the basket. You got to put the ball in the hole.
And an opportunity for the traditional three-point play. One free throw to come. It's the free throw. Three-point play complete. Griner off the glass for two.
That's nice body control right there on that layup. Good finish.
Excellent ball movement around the perimeter. Gets it down low. Fires away for two. Griner the rebound. Ball comes loose. Tried to thread the needle, and the pass gets deflected out of bounds. Looking to curl in. Shot is blocked. They've got to get this off in a hurry. From downtown. Unable to hit the three. Off the dribble. Ooh, misses the inside shot. It's a loose ball. Nice deflection by the defense.
So, end of the first half, and we're all tied up. And now time to hand it over to Jalen Rose. Moore on the drive. Lets it go. Misses at the rim. A pretty entry pass. On the drive. Time now for a pair of free throws. Whistle blows. It's a foul.
I really like what I saw there. Good strength, good athleticism. Took the foul. Got up a nice shot. Just didn't roll in.
For two from the line. From three-point land.
Good transition offense is predicated on the ball handler making the right decision. Here, in a tight game, makes a solid decision, which leads to a transition basket.
Shoots it for two. Nails it. Seconds now on the 24. Curls in to the basket, puts it in, plus the foul. And now it's one free throw to finish off a three-point play.
That's big-time play right there. Finishing the shot through the contact, and now goes to the free throw line.
The free throw, and that completes the three-point play. Gets in the paint. 10 seconds now on the 24. The screen is set. Nice inside pass. Bank shot misses.
You contest, they miss. You don't, they score. It's really that simple.
Into the paint, left-handed. Can't get it to go from close range. Throws it up from deep in the corner. No go from beyond the arc. Gets past the defender. Oh, rejected. Out of bounds, turnover. And here's another look at that spectacular play. Screen set nicely. To the basket, flips it up, scores. Nice touch.
That's really good body control and a great finish in the paint.
Defense has to switch. Inside. Just won't go from point-blank range.
Tremendous job making it difficult to get to the basket.
Curling in on the reverse. Can't connect from close range.
Hey, you want to win in this game? You got to protect the paint.
Comes up with a pretty steal. Down into the lane. Goes to the goal. Ooh, misses the inside shot.
Hey, that's a good look right there. Just couldn't get it in.
Looks to the post. Fires for two. It's good. Entry pass gets it inside. To the rim. Flips it up and in. Terrific look from Lindsey Whalen.
I like post players who've got not only will, but got skill as well. Here you're seeing the skill on the back down, backs down, and finishes right around the basket area.
Moves around the defender. Lets it go. Moore the rebound.
the fade, the layup, sweet off the glass.
The assist from number 32, Rebecca.
And they bring it up. Need to stop the bleeding here. We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. It's good. A two-pointer. Gets it off. That's a two-pointer. Misses at the rim. Shoots for three. Bang! Hits from downtown.
Excellent balance. Beautiful release. Knocked it in.
Good solid entry pass. Swats that away. For the layup. Gets the two. Lucky roll.
Strong move off the dribble penetration to finish at the rim.
Oh, excellent screen. Ball comes loose. Oh, that pass nearly picked off. No go off the backboard.
No paint game, no winning. You've got to get the ball at.
There's a steal. The two defenders swarm. Moore. Oh, tough shot.
That was the absolute definition of a forced shot. But it's hard not to smile when you see it go in. That was a gamble that somehow paid off.
Whistle blows, timeout. Changes on the court right now from both teams. Taurasi on the drive, adjusting in the air. Can't get it to go from close range. That's good, a two-pointer.
Pound the offensive board, get extra possession. Great job in the pursuit of the basketball and then finishing at the rim.
We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Ball comes loose. Ball goes out of bounds. And we have a substitution being made. Here's the screen. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock.
1 minute left in the third quarter.
Whatever they've got planned, it'll have to be quick. Puts it up from three-point range as the shot clock goes down to two. Shot clock down at 12 seconds remaining. To the rim. Just won't go for point blank range.
Getting the ball to the rim is so important to winning basketball. Great offense, great look. Just couldn't knock it in.
Looking to curl in. That's well off. In the paint. Can't connect from close range. Fires from three-point range. Unable to convert from the three-point line. At the rim. Ooh, misses the inside shot. This one has been close throughout. One of the keys now as we get set for the fourth, Jeff.
Both teams have got to get quality shots, rebound the ball, and most of all, Mike, what kills you down the stretch of games is turnovers. Take care of the basketball.
Out of bounds. Turnover. And here's the replay with another look at that tremendous play. Shot clock says 12.
Sweet dish for two. Nails it. Green set nicely. Eleven seconds remaining on the 24. Curls in. Gets to the rim. Lays it up and in. Terrific pass from Maya Moore.
That's excellent body control to finish that shot in the paint against great defense.
Terrific feed to the rim. Oh, sinks the two-pointer.
Nice pick and roll. Good pass, catch, finish at the basket.
It's a loose ball. The pass is deflected, and they get the turnover. Can't hold on to the ball. Curling in. Ball knocked loose, and it's stolen. Puts it up, and it's back to the free throw line for two more free throws. There's the whistle.
You want to get easy baskets, but when they foul you, if it's one of your best free throw shooters, that's still good percentage basketball play. Get your better free throw shooters to the line down the stretch of a close game.
Knocks down the first one. Gets both points from the line. Lazy pass and a turnover. To the basket, making a play on the ball. Whistle sounds, out of bounds. To the basket, flips it up, and it's off to the free throw line. And a foul. All righty, here's a chance to see that one again. First free throw, perfect. Great rebounding on the offensive glass. Misses at the nice effort, staying with the ball and scores the basket.
See, this is why this team loses games. They take possessions off. Giving up a free throw rebound and a basket is inexcusable.
Ten seconds to go on the shot clock, looking to dominate down low. Taurasi puts it in. Two-point game. Zing in. Whalen jump shot. That shot won't go. Inside. And rolls in off the rim.
Look, you can't give up layups like that. You got to protect the basket and the paint at all costs.
8 seconds remaining on the shot clock. Adjusting on the shot. Can't get it to go from close range. Kicks it out to the corner. Ball comes loose. Tied up and has to pass. Lets it fly. Second chance opportunity on the offensive rebound. Just won't go for point blank range. Perfect entry pass. Attacks the basket. Flips it home on a beautiful pass from Lindsey Whalen.
What a great back and forth game we've been watching here today, Mike. It's getting hard to keep count of all the lead changes.
Taurasi on the drive. Quick move to get inside. Nails it. That's a two-pointer.
We're seeing a lot of offensive energy on the floor from both of these teams with terrific ball movement.
Loses control and goes out of bounds.
...11 seconds now on the shot clock. Takes the hit, banks it in. What a play!
You're not winning late in a close game playing that type of defense, allowing the ball to go into direct line drive right at the basket.
Still plenty of 12 seconds on the shot clock.
Oh, excellent screen.
Good setup with the entry.
Blocked! Are you kidding me? That's the way to protect the basket.
Inside. Bank shot, no good.
You want to win in this league? You've got to convert your opportunities at the basket.
Careless ball handling and goes out of bounds.
The shot clock down at 12 seconds remaining. They're gonna have to be quick here. Fires away for two. Misses that one. Pretty pass to the rim. It's good. Tie game. It's that time, a key possession right here. Oh, pretty move into the paint. Can't connect from close range. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Sweet entry pass. Gets to the rim. Goes up and in. Beautiful play.
That's nice body control right there on that layup. Good finish.
Tied up. Has to make that pass. Nails it from downtown.
Oh, beautiful footwork right there to stay in bounds, rise up, and knock in the three ball.
Forces the turnover. Great hands for the steal. Gets inside. Nails it. Three-point game.
That is great defense right there. Forcing a turnover. Close game. Now push it at him and get an opportunity to score. That's how you win close basketball games down the stretch. Good offense coming off.
Bang! Clutch three-pointer.
What a beautiful stroke. Right down the heart of the basket. Big time three.
For three. Doesn't get the roll. From three-point land. In and out. And it's coming down to this final possession. Oh, quick move, gets inside. Wide open for three. Four quarters complete and still tied up, so we go to overtime. We'll be right back with more basketball here on ESPN after this short break. Help defense there with the switch. Shot clock says 12. Not a lot of time for a shot here. Gets it off. It's good.
Basketball's a game of runs.
This game has been no exception. It's been back and forth, and it's giving the fans the kind of up and down, back and forth action that keeps them interested.
Oh, what a steal from Brittney Griner.
Man, this defensive intensity, forcing turnovers, exactly what you want to see in the first half of every game. Terrific job forcing turnovers.
Screen set nicely. Fires away. Won't go, and the scoring drought goes over 3 minutes.
Couldn't have played that shot any better. Made it a much more difficult shot than if it was an open look.
Gets a good look. That one halfway down before popping out. The shot is blocked.
Are you kidding me? That's the way to protect the basket.
Pass to the corner. Gets it down low. The two defenders converge for two. Off the mark. Puts it up. It's good. 2-point game.
The assist from number 33.
11 seconds remaining on the 24. To the basket. The whistle and the foul earns a trip to the line for the first time today. Good work to draw the foul.
One count late as the defender stepped over to take the hit and the possible charge. But I like the effort, the intensity, but the anticipation just has to be a little bit better.
And fails to hit them both. Hits the first, misses the second. Wide open from down. Knocks it down.
That's efficient offense generating a corner three-point make.
The pretty entry pass. Swats that one away.
Are you kidding me? That's the way to protect the basket.
Misfires from beyond the arc.
It's not often where you see both teams struggling to make threes like we're seeing here today. We've got both teams are trying to shoot through it, and quite frankly, right now, it's difficult to watch.
Trying to take it all the way. Taurasi on the drive. Unable to bank it in.
Hey, you got to finish strong on those shots. You're right at the basket. You got to put the ball in the hole.
Inside to the basket. Misses at the rim.
Getting the ball to the rim is so important to winning basketball. Great offense, great look.
Excellent timing. The put back in 2 points. Oh, excellent screen. Three-pointer. Unable to convert the three. The shot clock shows 10 seconds left. Strong to the goal and flips it home.
Very solid basketball. Screen, roll, catch, finish.
Let's it go. That one in and out.
Hard to make contested shots against that good a defense right there. Very well defended.
Nice inside pass. Gets into the paint. A good look for two. Jump shot for two. Won't go. Puts it up for two. Touch there, not this time.
And there's the foul. They had to stop that clock.
Hey, that's good, smart basketball. You're down in the fourth quarter late, and you're not in the penalty. Get aggressive defensively. Try to get a steal. And even if you pick up a foul, you know they're just going to take the ball out of bounds.
First free throw, good. And fails to hit them both. Hits the first, misses the second. Pass to the corner. Could tie it, nails it. And there's a timeout call. And the defense switches. Still tied up after overtime. Let's go to another OT. Back with overtime basketball here on this short break. Time to tip and get underway. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Forced to make the pass. On the drive. Now time for a couple of free throws. And a foul is called.
I really like what I saw there. Good strength. Good athleticism. Took the foul. Got up a nice shot. Just didn't roll in.
First free throw won't go. Good recovery. Hits the second free throw. Moves around the defender, attacks the basket, banks it in.
You want excitement? You want to see it where the lead changes often in a game. You have that here tonight. This is one fascinating game.
Bang!
All kinds of confidence on that three-pointer. Great looking shot.
Screen set nicely. There's the double team. 10 seconds now on the 24. Not much time to get this shot off. Excellent ball movement around the perimeter. Puts it up. And it's on to the free throw line for a couple of freebies. There's the whistle. Nice job drawing the foul. Knocks down the first one. Free throw shooting knocks down a pair. Looking for low post position. Inside! Scores the goal and the foul.
That's big time play right there. Finishing the shot through the contact and now goes to the free throw line.
And that
completes the three-point play. Here's the pick. Let's it fly. Puts it in. One-point game. Looking to curl in to the rim. Oh, misses the inside shot.
No paint game, no winning. You've got to get the ball at the basket, and then you've got to finish when you get it there.
Eleven seconds now on the shot clock. Trying to work it down low. Fires away for two. Can't get it to go from close range.
Tightly contested shot. That was going to be tough to make no matter who you are.
Fires, nails it from downtown.
That's a thing of beauty right there. The three-point shot, nothing but net.
Nice move down the lane. Just won't go for point-blank range. Great pass from deep in the corner. A long-range jumper is off the mark.
Listen, when you're not making shots, it looks bad. There's no other way around it. It doesn't mean they're executing poorly. It's just when they're getting these threes and both teams are missing, you're not getting the results you'd like.
Pass into the post. Scores at close range. Move inside. Looks to the post. Gets it off. That's good. A two-pointer. There's the switch. Gets to the rim. Won't go. Misses on the banker.
Hey, that's a good look right there. Just couldn't get it in.
Oh, excellent screen. Oh, pretty move into the paint. Can't connect from close range. Gets inside. Up and in from Lindsey Whalen.
When you're playing with a lead late in a close game, defensively, you must shut down this painted area. If you don't, it could lead to a comeback.
Thrown away.
Are you kidding me? That's the way to protect the basket.
We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. To the basket. Misses at the rim. So they get the clock to stop with the foul.
They have put themselves in a good position. Up two with well under a minute left. Two free throws to be able to extend this to a two-possession game is absolutely a must.
First free throw, perfect. Fails to hit them both. Hits the first, misses the second. Inside to the basket. And it's back to the free throw line for two more free throws. There's the whistle. Good job to draw the foul. First free throw, good. Able to convert on both free throws. Ref calls the foul. No choice there. They had to stop the clock.
They're in an enviable position right now. Up one, two free throws. You make them both. You give yourself a three-point lead, and you just have to defend the three-point line at the other end of the floor.
Goes two for two at the line. Timeout called. Fires away. Jumper off the mark that time. In and out. Well, we needed an extra period to decide the outcome of this one. The final score is 87-84. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying thanks for watching.